Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 8, 9, 30. Now you've got a good feel for how fast those compressions need to go.
CPR is performed in what we call cycles. One cycle of CPR includes 30 compressions, just like you've already practiced, followed by two rescue breaths. Each breath should last about 1 second.